Hey guys, Shrine6. Today I'm doing a Treebinder update. Today was Lord Tachyon sneak peek, so I did get some stuff from that. But I got one really good card, and that was Judgment. But it's like 115, 120. But a guy immediately came up to me and offered me stuff that was 180, worth 180 to 200. So I couldn't turn him down because it was actually really good stuff. It wasn't like a bunch of commons or stuff. It was actually cards that were worth that much. So I didn't turn it down because I know Judgment's most likely either going to stay at that price or just go down, just because it's only used in spellbooks. It's not like you can use it in multiple decks. So it's not going to go anywhere over probably 130, I guess. But yeah, and then after there was a tournament, and I played in it, and I got second place. So I'm going to be doing a deck profile later in the Macro Rabbits I ran. So I was pretty happy with that. Didn't pull much from my packs. I believe the best I pulled was a Gemini Spark. But yeah, so there's some stuff from Tachyon. There's a lot of good stuff in here. I'll put what I'm looking for in the description below. I'm really just looking for stuff for my Constellars and cash, and I'm also looking for my one friend's looking for Cardinal Commander. So he's looking for that. So I'll trade for those. Not that much, just they're overhyped. So yeah, these two are Astral Pack. That's Unlimited Megalo, First Ed Bear, Secret Rabbit. That's a Super Fiendish Chain. DT. Soul Drain. Mind Drain. Mind Drain's gonna be really good. Because if you side it against Mermels, it focuses. If you side it against Mermels, it just stops them. Because you know they're playing Mermels. You do it during their standby. They can't use any of their hand traps. So it's pretty broken. Because no cards can activate in the hand. The only thing that could stop you is Gungnir, but if you play Soul Drain and not Scale Drain, if you play Mind Drain and Soul Drain, then it's just really, really good. These are Starfoil. These are the promos. These are Ultra. I got a play six. I only entered three times. Hidden Arsenal. All this is Hidden Arsenal. Except that's Super Kaiku. And then that Secret. Commons. DT, from Hidden Arsenal, Commons. Elemental Dragon Commons. I traded a bunch to my teammate. I traded a bunch of the rares, and they traded a bunch away. But I still have these babies and these babies. I don't have the fire babies just because they're main ones. Yeah, and Blaster, I saw Blaster's a rare, and it's $5, which surprised me. And then Magic, I will trade for some Magic. I'm mainly looking for Foil Rakdos Guildgates. And then my Vanguard, what I have right now. A bunch of Oracle Think Tank stuff. And yeah, so that's it. So if you want anything from Binder, just send me either a Binder video of your own, or, just tell me if you have anything for my wants. And I am selling, so if you want to buy anything, I will sell it cheaper than what I'm trading it for. But yeah, so this is Kryn96, out.